ensuring the sample is retrievable. Backward pointing spikes in the tip hold the precious sample firmly in place.
It's quite a poignant thought in a way, though. They have been chasing whales in these waters for a very, very long time. Creeping up on them, using all the skills of seamanship and their knowledge of the animal. But now, of course, the same thing's happening. Creeping up on a whale, we're trying to harpoon it, but for very, very different reasons. For the good of the whale, that's going to be a good thing. It's exciting.